89.
Hey, everybody, stop.
Continue on US 89 for 72 miles.
You're riding right now, don't worry. Or if you're doing something else, just watch.
Anybody know why there's a power plant right there?
Power plant right there?
Power plant? Well, power plants send out electricity to all over. Well, a dam uses the flow of water to make electricity. There's Lake Powell. And the dam.
See the dam down there, guys?
Out the right.
Where you can see. It's a much smaller version of Hoover Dam.
Yeah, about like 1/8 of the size. If not more.
You can turn it here and see.
I don't know if anybody but you is. Is she seeing it?
See the bridge?
I think that bridge is pretty cool.
That's how much is the arch.
Mm-hmm. Pretty cool, right? That's Glen Canyon down there, guys. Like we saw the Grand Canyon?
Yeah.
This is Glen Canyon.
Look, it's a tunnel.
Ready? No.
Ready? I was the only one on time.
Penny, you're the only slow one.
You had to start a video.
No, you were late. Happy birthday.
Penny. Grace might want it on camera that it's her half birthday.
Oh, I said happy birthday to BJ. I mean, happy birthday to BJ.
Oh, happy birthday to BJ. Yeah.
That's what I said. I said happy birthday.
Well, first
happy
you said happy birthday, happy birthday to me.
At 84.
Penny.
I wonder what. See that rock?
No, I don't.
It's annoying, huh?
No, I don't.
It's annoying, huh?
Splice and won't come off.
Middle, late, and late teenage years home of Butch Cassidy.
It's quite muddy.
That's the barn over there.
Yeah, barn.
It's very, very beautiful out here, mountains.
Farming tools.
For Central Utah, by the way.
Their house, Butch Cassidy, was the sixth of 13 children. According to the sign, he was evidently a good big brother. There's their washing machine, and their stove and heater, and their lights.
A table.
And their table with their 13 children. And their chest of drawers. Parents. Bed and baby's bed, probably, and the loft.
There you go, that's the house,
and that would be it.
He's gone. He's gone.